So I was saying earlier, the Twitter space yesterday with like the wine thing, it was neat.
Yeah, thanks for tuning in. I thought that was fun.
So you did the whole thing with your helmet on?
I did. the whole outfit, actually.
Hi, everyone.
Alexis is still here. She's outside taking a call. I don't know if you can see.
Oh no, your camera's on.
That's not. Yes, but I wasn't wearing the backpack.
Then what's the fucking
that's the
point?
Helmet? That your picture is the helmet you were wearing?
Some rendition of that, yeah.
Oh, that's sweet.
Not exactly, but...
Did you make that helmet?
Excuse me. No, the real one is, like, far less aesthetic. yeah.
I'm gonna use that word.
The one that, I have some pretty sweet helmets, but they look not too much like that one. It's black. That's about all they have in common.
You also have that jacket, don't you?
I do have that jacket. I have the pants and the shoes. I didn't wear the shoes because I don't like wearing my shoes in the house. But yeah, I found out afterwards that like Alexis got here at like 12:30 and was like outside doing the call for half an hour. I was just like, why didn't you come inside?
Yeah, that's kind of weird. That was just weird to hear, but right at the end of the thing. Where are you? Oh, I'm right outside your house.
It was a fun tidbit. I had a good time.
Oops.
Hi, Saskia. Just go ahead and get started with that, actually. Because both of you are here, and if we're going to record, it's fine. We can add that to it. Yeah?
Yep.
Ready? Alrighty. Yep. Robin, feel free to record.
I've changed my mind. I refuse. Uh-huh.
I haven't gotten it yet. Okay, cool. Hello! Welcome to Malcolm Mochi Batch. Mochi Batch. Oh, it says Batch 4. Shoot. See, there's one thing already. I have to change it because we're all gonna see this. Okay. Welcome, Mochi Batch 5. And by that, I mean Aji, Aaron, and Saskia. I see you here, and I'm so happy that you were able to come. Really, these past Bake the Batch experiences have been for you and for the club to be able to get to know you. So this is your midpoint. You're over halfway. So congratulations. And woo to you. 1, 2, 3, woo.
Woo.
Woo. Woo. I think you need to give like an you need to give an unmute notice for like right before you do that countdown.
Yeah. I would say unmute. 1, 2, 3, woo. Yeah. Okay, cool. Moving on. So your journey is almost over. We encourage you to take a deep breath and give yourself a pat on the back. So if you are so inclined, I would like to ask two of you, or even because it's the three of you, or if people pop in, I can't see who's in Discord right now. So if there are others, feel free to shout out. But basically, we want to just know how you're feeling and what has worked well so far, and kind of your experience. So if you feel inclined, I want to ask Aaron, would you be willing to share your experience so far with us?
Yeah, totally. I got nothing but positive things to say. I mean, I love the onboarding. It's definitely been the best onboarding for a DAO experience that I've had, and I really like the mechanic of it. It's nice to have meetings with people and kind of just get to know actual people and see them or talk to them, whereas in a lot of the other DAOs and Discords, it's like you jump in and there's, you know, 50 channels and people are kind of having their own conversation. It kind of feels like you walk into a room at a party and you don't really know anybody, and so you kind of just stand around and look at everyone else having conversations. And with this, I really liked getting in there and getting to know people. I liked kind of how you're put into a team. Me and my team, we've been having kind of just weekly meetings and talking about stuff, and so that's been really nice to check in. And yeah, and I like the just the accountability, I think, is really, really cool. And so I've been thinking about how other, you know, because you all were talking about taking the Mochi bot and exporting it to other DAOs or whatever. And I was thinking about that as like a really, really cool mechanic for onboarding people to DAOs and kind of putting them in a team where they can work on things. And it doesn't always necessarily need to be personal development focused, but maybe could be even be more tailored towards each specific DAO or whatever. But I really, really enjoyed, you know, just meeting all y'all and kind of just getting in a very loose community. It's not, you know, hyper focused on, say, some complex financial instrument or something. I like how it's very much just we're here hanging out, making sense of all this stuff together, and I don't know, just doing fun things and trying to make our lives better, just work on new habits and stuff. Yeah.
Can we ask what your goal is right now?
Run 3 times a week.
If anyone else is I'm in batch 5.
Go for it. Yes, absolutely. We'd love to hear.
Okay, not like a question, like just freestyle.
How you're feeling, what has worked well in your journey so far, maybe what's been hard, and what progress maybe you made on your goal. Your experience.
Yeah. It's been cool. I've had a little bit of a challenge in that I switched from like my profile I joined with that I'm getting all my pings on to my work one. It's been good, and I think even with that obstacle, I've really like developed this habit well. My goal was to walk 2 miles a day at least in the sunshine, because I had like sprained my ACL at the start of the year and had been on bed rest for so long and like indoors for then, and also like the previous 2 years with the pandemic. So and it's been going really well, and it feels really good. So I like the mochi bot. It works. Nice socket building habits. So
awesome. Thank you for sharing. And we're happy that you are here as well. Is there maybe one last one, and then we'll move forward? I just want to make sure we get a round through.
I can share. I would say my experience has been great. I think Mochi has given me a lot of structure and accountability, which are the things that I've needed in getting going and the goals that I've set. And my goal was to learn Spanish or become conversational in Spanish. That's a language I've never had any previous experience with. And I traveled to Mexico, and I have a lot of like neighbors around me who speak Spanish, and I do a lot of like community organizing and canvassing around. So I wanted to be able to speak Spanish and engage with them. And so that's why I set that goal. And it's been having a group to talk to and like talk about the ups and downs and like the roadblocks I'm hitting is helpful. To have that time to decompress with a team that is going through something similar is helpful. And then also, like I said, the structure, just like having a routine. I know when the mochi bot's going to hit me at 10 a.m. And ideally I've done everything, I've done my work towards my goal before then. So I've got stuff to report out, and I've been able to keep pretty consistent with it. But, there are days where it doesn't work out, and that's okay too. But as long as I'm like being mindful about that and still checking in, I feel like I'm still like being consistent, being like keeping that goal top of mind and not letting it fade to the background, which it can. You're so busy with work and life and other stuff too. It's easy for those things to kind of get lost, but this helps it keep front of mind. And also the community is cool too, just seeing people talk about, have so many interests that they have. I haven't been able to like engage as fully as I want, but that's, it's nice to know that the group will be there. And then when I'm ready to, there's so many people who've got so many different interests that overlap with mine. It's cool to be around that. Nice to feed off of that energy too. So all positives for me.
Nice. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you for sharing as well. And that's actually, it's great that you mention the difficulties within it as well, because with Mochibot, obviously we want to encourage you to take time and reflect on those things throughout our day that do get a little bit lost. So at this point, thank you for sharing, the three of you. We again want to encourage you as a community that we are also going through these same things. Many of us are on journeys as well. And we just encourage you to take that time to write about your journey so far and really capture those thoughts. Maybe think about what you could have done differently, knowing what you do know now, as you continue on into the second half of your first journey. So well done so far, and we are here for you. Everyone on mute. 3, 2, 1. Woo! 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 Okay. Good job. Okay, moving forward, I just want to briefly, because I don't want to take too much of your time today and want to get on with Bake the Batch fun stuff, but I do want to just remind you about how to become a full member of Mochi. So those full member requirements are that you have to maintain, as you go on into the rest of your journey, a successful reporting ratio about above 80%, and that looks like 4 out of 5 days on average. You also have to finish a journey at the difficulty of the level of firm or above. And so if you were at firm and you had dropped down to soft, make sure you top up so you can finish up on firm. And then I had left this in here, but I think it's still in discussion about completing a letter of self-reflection, but that will be in the follow-up email, because things have changed, and I don't know if you have to complete that anymore, but the letter to self or reflection is something at the end of the journey that Mochibot, if it is required, will prompt you to complete. And also, Mochi members need to play at least 2 journeys per year in order to stay in the game. So after you complete your journey, we have what is called a Mochi Batch Affirmation process. And prior to that process, I'm going to share basically a compiled list of your bios that you had submitted with your 200 words in the beginning, or the letter to selves if we are still going to continue to do that. And basically the current Mochi members are going to review, just go down the list basically, during the batch ceremony, where we will discuss which candidates, which new players in batch 5 will be accepted into full Mochihood. And batch members who do not receive affirmation will be asked to return to do another journey. So really that situation looks like we gather together one evening. Any member that wants to attend can attend, and we go down the list, and if someone can say, yes, that member had participated, or I saw this goal, or I had done, or they had come to a club, or whatever, then we'd say, yeah, that person's cool, welcome to Mochi, and then we send you a welcome to Mochi gift. But this is a little hint on the right side, just a little spinning Mochi box. Final words, Gabriel, from you.
What is this, like, parting thoughts?
Last rites.
I don't know. Yesterday was about magic. I guess today is about spirituality. I don't know. I guess I'll keep it to Taoism. Like, show up as your full self. Like, have courage and have strength to, you know, have no man as your master. Like, address the parts of yourselves that you feel like are... cannot be looked at. Bring them to this place, work on them here. Obviously Mochi is very sweet and cuddly and kawaii on the outside, but it's the stuff that's on the inside that really matters. And you know, the whole thing with the Tao, the yin and the yang, the two sides of it, it's like we all have this shadow self that I think the external world beyond these Discord walls sometimes makes us hide and put away. But through small practices and habits, you can work on those things and become a more whole version of yourself. And that's at the core of why I do any of this. So show up as your full self, have courage, get baked, I guess.
Be baked and become baked. Well, thank you, Gabriel, Player0x, for sharing. And ready, unmute on a count of 3. 1, 2, 3. Woo! Woo! Thank you for showing up. Thank you for showing up and coming today. Batch 5, we encourage you. You are encouraged by us. This is your community. All these people here, even though lots of them aren't from Batch 5, are here for you. If you ever need anything, we're all here to continue to answer your questions and continue to journey on. But everyone have a great weekend.
We're doing a draw.
Drawful. Unfortunately, drawful. There's no time. But we will maybe, probably, let's do it at the next Mochi Town, because I do want to play Drawful.
This song, amazing.
It was Ariana's choice. I gotta
stay until the drop, right?
Yeah, let me volume. Maybe volume.
Yeah, volume up.
100. I'm turning the volume up.